guys. I had this idea a couple weekends ago when I was cleaning out my basement, and I came across this piece of laminated shelving that was going to be going in the trash. I'm like, hey, I can make a project out of this. So I decided to make something for our motorhome that would be both functional and also add a personal touch. So first, I just kind of brainstormed a few ideas and scratched them out on paper. Then I finalized one of the ideas and lightly sketched it out with pencil. And then the rest of the project was just painting and then adding the hooks at the end. Finally done. Well, not so much. I did decide I didn't like the color of the mountains being so dark, so I did repaint them to a lighter color, and I also added another pine tree just for an extra pop of color. We did find a cute little spot above our camper door to go ahead and place the key holder, so it's found its final home. And this is the final project, I promise. Thanks for watching.